One of the worst jobs I ever had in my entire life, I was the assistant manager at an indoor trampoline park. We had this big ass foam pit at the trampoline park. Sometimes you'd see someone a bit too large walking towards it. Yeah, we just never saw those people ever again.